Whoa, I'm getting woozy. Hey, Taylor. How are you?
When you look at it, it's obvious it's not the same radio, but for $100
Whoa,
radio,
look at this.
There's more radio in there than the car can handle, but it's a nice
handle. Whoa.
But it's nice handle.
Who's this ugly guy? Where is she? Hey, Allie.
Hi, John.
Hi, this is for Phil.
Happy birthday. Surprise, we're not going to smoke.
You want a cigar? There's cigars in the garage.
I don't smoke. I'll probably light the house on fire.
Check out these speakers, Dana.
Happy birthday, Phil. Well, let's go this way.
How you doing?
Oh, hey, Taylor. Coming in?
No.
Oh, Dale and Ann are here.
Hey.
Hey,
John. Hey, Taylor.
What picture was it? We found it. They had a TV thing, a special.
Whoa. Look at the ref. Look. These guys see yourself.
Thank you. They all look the same.
Outward.
He's coming through the house, so if you guys want to go.
Oh, he is?
Okay. We like it out here. It's nice and cool.
Oh, he's going to come in through the back way?
No, it's
all for pagans. $9,000 Okay.
Phil, thanks.
You're coming?
We're going to my place right downtown to pick me up.
His eyes way. All right.
Taylor, shut down my mouth.
It better be him. Come on, let's go to the boat.
And a black man's here too.
You gotta come out. Come on out. Go.
Say something. You're glad to see us.
Yeah, oh my guys.
You are looking stunning today, Bob.
All right.
In a minute, all right?
We'll go outside. To my car.
All right, where is he? Where'd he go? I lost him.
All the presents are in the room over there.
He's got a pitchfork.
Hello.
Yeah.
No.
Thought I saw JT.
Oh,
Oh, really?
Yeah, a little sweat jam.
How are they?
They're doubles. They're doubles.
Are you with your mouth?
Today, he buy it on. Yeah. Yeah. Cookie is my youngest brother. Harry. Harry all of them. I was out in 65 when I was in 67.
Got a little mud around his baby. But now they got like stuff in night vision too. It's unbelievable.
Does it have night vision?
Yeah. No, the new ones. Okay. This is like 2 years old already, and it's, now the new ones are like half price.
That's the neatest thing I've ever seen. It's 2 years old.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. And they live like
you want to look through that eyepiece. That's got to be huge advantage.
Sometimes you have to, like when it's really bright out and you can't, light's reflected, you can't see a thing. But also, I look through the eye when I need
to
like, make sure about my battery or something.
All the relatives had a floor. This is back. This is the 60s.
Then you can flip it too, and it'll like, show you like if you're on the other side or something.
Lindo was the one
That's hot.
You guys go to that one.
That one might be better for
you guys.
That would be better for the kids.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
Oh boy, they're ready. Whoa, man.
She had her hand
really
ready.
Awesome,
want a drink?
I
can't.
I
got
her.
This is your drink.
Yeah. What's the white stuff on?
This is pretty. The jello shots.
Oh, this I gotta get. Come on, jello shots.
Hey, John. Hi, how are you?
Good.
How are
you doing?
Good.
Okay, John, I'm watching you.
Like this?
Damn.
Like this? Hey, smart.
That's right, you are. All the way on the outside, and then you just suck it down. It's where they
should be. And then you suck it down.
Squeeze it. You squeeze it or flat?
Yeah, is that coming in a box?
All one time?
Do it! Oh my god!
Look at that.
Get down there, John.
Go.
Wow.
I'll have another one.
That was easy.
Like
that.
No, it's like pretty good.
McFly.
Stretchers is a snowboard.
Oh, yeah, right.
That sidewalk is a long way.
Right. We're going.
That's why it's part of her place. So it was.
It's a t-shirt there. Let's go work out.
They would pray.
Right.
There you go.
He had his hands on there. Oh my god, Joanne, I can't believe that.
I
think he stops
on the
refrigerator.
I should have done it.
You did?
Oh, all right, that worked.
Everybody, Maria, Ruben,
Steve, and all this, are you? No. I'm getting in there.
I thought you were 35.
I was.
I lied.
everybody.
Yeah, who would play the dark man? He's got a double sliver.
Make a right.
Yeah, because the waiters want his eyes.
Hey, it's not Christmas.
Huh?
Let's get the one that gets pressed down enough to have two guys opening bottles.
Well, I know, I have that in the drawer, but you know what? I always pinch my finger.
You didn't bite off them.
I know, but I pinched my finger.
All right, we got wine.
Thanks, JT.
This
is like what
I'm for a hot dog, hot dog.
Is that what you say? Do you have hairspray on him? What's his name? What's his name?
Everyone's in my way. Oh, Mama Vogt's here. Mama Vogt is here.
And then all of a sudden, there's a man.
It's like they put like something metal around their neck and oh, where's JT? They're playing his music.
Who's in there?
Oh, is he? Uh oh, this I gotta see. I gotta see JT do his moves. Hello.
Not yet.
Hi.
Did you interview people?
Interview people?
Well, you know.
You're Phil's sister, aren't you?
Yep, I already said happy birthday. Popcorn roasting.
Open it. Woo!
Everybody's doing it.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.